Hi, I'm Hot Rod BOB. We've got GAAS-Great American Auto Scene coming to you live from the Grand National Roadster Show, and we've got two Bonneville World Speed Record holders, Geoff Stilwell and Ron Ho. Geoff here flew in from Great Britain just for this show. Tell us, guys, what are the plans for this year? Last year, kind of a rain out of events for El Mirage and Bonneville. What's going on now?
Actually, we were just looking at a little camera
that
I will have in my car before I go 300 from Geoff. So I just thought I'd mention that right out of the box. But as you pointed out, Geoff has very kindly and very strategically come over for just this show. He came in yesterday, he goes home Monday. So it's great to have him here. Dear friend, and even though I'll beat him to the 300 mark, that's all right. But the show is terrific. We've been able to see lots of friends throughout the course of the day, and the best thing is we get to spend some time together. With that, I'm going to give you a chance.
All right, Geoff. Now, for those of you who don't understand English, we will try to interpret.
Oh, thank you, Bob.
No problem.
I flew in yesterday for the show. Plans, well, it's got to meet up with Ron, but plans for this year it's El Mirage in May. So if anyone wants to come and see some races in the Apple Desert there, just outside of LA, 2 hours out, or then we're going to be at Bonneville. And despite Ron's prediction that he's going to be 300, let's see what happens.
All right, now you're going to be running El Mirage first. El Mirage is a really short course. Your car's not really set up for that short course. You ran, 225 the last time you were out there? And that was just so you could license.
We were doing some shakedown runs in May of last year. I was limited to what I could do. And I went through my last run. It was 200.1. Interestingly, in the data when we got back was actually around 225 at 3 kilometers, and less than 30% throttle, and less than 3,000 RPM on the engine.
Wow, and now your engine is heavy, with about 5,000 horsepower, running on nitro. Ron, what's yours?
Mine is a Chevrolet with twin turbocharged. Actually running on gasoline, and we have high hopes, as I say, but I think we can get there. We will certainly give it a try, and for our testing, we're going to run the Arkansas Mile in May, which is meant to run by the East. But I would encourage anyone looking at this video to come to the Lake Bed, to come to Bonneville. I will warn you that you can't come to Bonneville just once. It will grab you and you will be back forever. But I first went in 1961 and have been going ever since. So, it's a wonderful place. It has a lot of history, and that's all I can tell you.
Ron, what's the record you have right now?
The record that I have right now.
To check out the items up for bid. The bid Specters charity auction, building number 4, and we'll have another
auction that very similar to El Mirage.
Coming up here in just a little bit, closer to about 5:30. That's the building number 4, the main stage, inside the charity auction.
You have
plenty of time
to
check out all the items up for auction. That is the building number 4, also tonight. And the 6 p.m. Suede Palace Awards. That's in building number 10, Suede Palace Awards. Building number 10 tonight, 6 p.m.
Also, the 200 mile an hour plug-in, Mary.
Okay, 258. what's your record?
258.
Oh, imagine that. He's on gasoline, you're on nitro.
No, when I set the record, I was just running out of alcohol.
Oh, okay.
And that was with the baby car, the baby engine.
Yeah.
And that was on the original Cooler Holston project.
Great American Auto Scene, coming to you from the Fairgrounds. Have a great day.